Give you thanks that you, for your Son Jesus Christ, for his baptism by John, for his anointing with the Holy Spirit. Thanks be to God. We give you thanks that through the deep waters of death, Jesus delivered us from our sins and was raised to new life and triumph. Thanks be to God. We give you thanks for the grace of the Holy Spirit, who forms us to the likeness of Christ. Leads us to proclaim your kingdom.
Thanks be to God.
And now we give you thanks that you have called Luella to new birth in your church to the waters of baptism. Pour out your Holy Spirit a blessing and sanctify this water, that she who is to be baptized in it may be made one with Christ in his death and resurrection. May she die to sin, rise to newness of life, continue forever in Jesus Christ our Lord, through whom we give you praise and honor in the unity of the Spirit, now and forever. Amen. I now turn to each of the sponsors and ask them, make sure I've got my name right here. Simon, do you believe and accept the Christian faith into which Luella is to be baptized? Ashley, do you believe and accept the Christian faith into which Luella is to be baptized? Ian, do you believe and accept the Christian faith into which Luella is to be baptized? Brothers and sisters, I invite you to profess together with these candidates the faith of the Church. Do you believe and trust in God the Father?
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe and trust in God the Son?
I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
As a child of